Diana here from Garden Love. I am so excited to be telling you about this treasure box I'm part of. Trish from Willow Creek Homestead started it, and she wanted it to be like a craft treasure box. And so the way this works is that she sent it to me. I open it and get to choose something out of there. If I choose two things, I have to replace it with two things that I made, so that way the next person has a few things to choose from. So the next person I'm going to send it to is from Megan from Holler Homestead, okay? So she's going to be receiving some goodies that Trish made and some goodies that I made, so she'll have a few things to choose from. But now that I explained how it works, I want to go ahead and show you what's in it and what I chose from Trish. I loved, love, love what she put in here, and I'm so excited. So let's see. I can't show you all of it because she put a lot of goodies, and I'm going to take two things. And the reason why I chose these two things is because I have three daughters, and every time I wear something or they like something that I have, they always take it from me. So I figured that if I take two things that I found in here that happen to be the same thing, just different color, that if one of my daughters takes one, then I always have one left. So I chose this. It's so pretty, and it's perfect because it's getting cold outside, and it looks great, fashionable, and it keeps your ears and forehead warm, which is so nice. That's actually the reason why I didn't do the video outside, because it's really windy, and it was going to be just a nightmare trying to do this video with the wind and everything blowing. And then Lily is here. She's been dying to be part of this video. I had to retake this video like 5 times. But now that she's here, she's going to be able to try the other one that I chose. And her favorite color is red. So I'm so excited to have gotten this in color red. And she is going to be trying this on. Look at her smile. Can you show them your big smile, how excited you are? Okay, come here. Let's put this on you. Look at how beautiful it looks. Show them how beautiful it looks. Walk up. She loves it. Thank you so much, Trish. We absolutely love these. I am excited to be wearing it and to show my daughter as well. A little bit, because I'm afraid they're going to take it from me. But anyways, guys, I am excited to be part of this.
Mommy,
yes?
Is those for kids?
Are they for kids?
No. Are they for kids?
Is that a kid? It's a treasure box.
I know.
You know?
Yeah.
I know, you were dying to open it, as much as I was, huh?
Mommy, where is this?
Hmm?
Mommy, where is this?
It's a treasure box. We're going to put some stuff in it, and then we're going to mail it out to Megan to see what she, and then she's going to pick something from it.
Pick something?
Yeah. Do you like your headband?
Yes, I do.
Can you say thank you, Trish?
Thank you, Trish.
Tell her how much you love it. Alright guys, well, here I won't be revealing what I'm putting in there. You guys go to Megan's channel, Holler Homestead, and she would be showing you what she's choosing. And then, you know, it's going to be like a long change, which is very exciting, okay? Because I'm looking forward to see what other people are going to put in here and share with us. Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoy this. I love this headband. I can't say any more than that I love it. I hope you guys enjoy this chat, this video. I hope that you subscribe, like, leave comments, and I would love to see if you guys have any suggestions of things that I can make to put in here, good ideas. That way, if we do this again, I maybe can put something even much cooler than what I'm about to put in there. All right, guys, Diana here from Garden Love. I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye. Hi guys, Diana here from Garden Love.